permanently showing scroll bars in all apps of Windows 11. By default, scroll bars automatically hide when cursor is not moving. Open Settings app. Go to Accessibility from left pane. Open Visual Effects menu. Turn on slider switch against Always Show scroll bars. Now, the scroll bars will always be visible in all apps of Windows 11. Subscribe System Hash for more awesome tips and tricks videos.